Refinery West exit sealed. Lockdown in place.
I hated this place when it was operational, and I hate it twice as much now. Who builds a colony base on seismically unstable ground? The law of the tremor damage and burn back the jungle growth. If the planet wants this place back so much, it can have it.
You reading me, rookie? I thought I'd lost you back there. I'm riding shotgun in the typhoon. I can't get a lock on your location. This jungle's dense, but we'll find you. Get to a transmitter tower. Power it up and stay nearby. We'll zero in on that.
Some of this, you jungle Xeno bastard!
Spit at me, Will!
Thank you. No one knows what the hell's going on or where these things came from. It's trying to restore power here to increase our chances. 5 will get you 10, those assholes dug up something they shouldn't have.
Jungle infested with xenomorphs, but unable to locate their nest. Reports of some new kind of xeno we haven't seen before. Faster, stronger, even more dangerous. We're in a bad way. Where's Van Sant to reinforce us?
Mr. Wayland is convinced we shall find xenomorph remains somewhere within the pyramid's heart. What drives this conviction, I'm not sure. But I get the feeling that Carl knows more than I'm aware.
Obsession is the driving force to progress. Wayland proves that. We could never have done any of this if the colonial authorities had got here first. He's a great man. We forgive great men terrible things, as long as they achieve their aims.
My eyes have been opened. The hunters did not merely worship the xenomorphs, they bred them. For the hunters, facing the xenomorph must have been the ultimate rite of passage.
One has to contemplate whether the hunters discovered these creatures or created them.
The xenomorph's essence is a reduction to a universal truth. Survival through merciless necessity. They are uncompromised by remorse or pity. I admire them. I strive to emulate them.